on WGN Sunday Evening News.
It's going to get crowded. As many as 5 million passengers are expected to travel through Chicago's airports this holiday season.
And they may cross paths with some unexpected greeters aimed at making their travel more memorable. WGN's Sean Lewis has that story from O'Hare.
At O'Hare, there is no doubt about the season.
Merry Christmas, guys.
And the thousands who pass through here every hour on 2 feet that so often will stop at the sight of those on 4.
And as soon as they see dogs, they break out in smiles.
Sharfaran is one of the volunteers here, the drivers, if you will, for the real stars of the show, the Lutheran Church charity comfort dogs like Adina, a golden retriever, here to lift the load of weary holiday travelers.
They come around the corner and mouths drop open, smiles, and like oh my gosh, dogs.
Hi.
Yeah.
I mean, dog is man's best friend. For a reason.
They're good at taking pictures.
And they are busy best friends. Adina alone has done 22 events just this month. Schools, senior care.
Libraries, different churches, anywhere they want a moment of comfort and peace.
Adina's very first mission after 18 months of training came in the wake of the devastating tornado in Joplin, Missouri. She also was deployed after the shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary.
Isn't her coat soft?
Her time here for travelers is also important for anyone who wants a break.
But to the dogs, it makes no difference. They are the same whether we're in a tragic situation or we're in this situation. They accept everyone and greet everyone equally.
For Alyssa Gregory.
This is amazing. Like, I didn't know that this would be here.
This one moment has made a difference.
It's definitely, like, made my day better, and it's a really good, like, I guess, introduction to my trip because it's like, oh my gosh, day one, I got to pet a whole bunch of dogs.
A whole bunch of dogs with a mission to bring peace, no matter who happens by.
They do not discriminate. They look at every single person the same. Adina sees no difference. She looks at them as someone that she wants to know and someone that she wants to love. Their eyes see nothing but a person to love.
What an amazing gift to give, even in passing, this holiday season. At O'Hare, Sean Lewis, WGN News.